Judah.
So what bothers you about that the most?
Because fairies are real.
They are?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so how do you know they're real?
I don't know. Because I saw on a video, a bunch of videos that people didn't create. It's too real for people to create.
And they looked really real?
Yeah. I can nice. Tell.
So what would you do if you found a fairy?
I'd scream.
You'd scream? That would scare it away, wouldn't it?
I'd scream. That's what I'd do.
Well, then what would you do after you screamed?
I'd tell Mom.
You wouldn't try to catch the fairy?
No.
You wouldn't? You'd just see it? Would you try to be a friend with it?
Well, if I saw it again, because that was just like the starting where I saw that I was like screaming because I've never seen a fairy and like I was like scared kind of. So then I went in and told Mom right away.
So say you create this fairy house and you have a fairy bed and a fairy couch in there.
Yeah,
in different
and I
rooms.
Have like a living room and like at least two or three rooms.
Yeah.
Please don't say you have that on camera.
Have what?
The phone.
No.
Okay, it looks like you do.
Oh no, I was looking at something.
Yeah, I'm gonna create a room, two different rooms that I'm gonna think of.
I know, it would be fun, wouldn't it?
What?
Would you like to have those eyelashes?
No!
Why not?